You can customize your website in the Site Settings. For General Settings, go to the General tab. Here, you can set up the site name and change the site address on one of the SendPulse subdomains. Please note that this feature is not available for published sites. To change the address, you need to first unpublish your site, then change its address, and republish it. You can also personalize the site address by connecting your domain. To do this, click Add Domain and follow the instructions in the pop-up window. Here, you can also add a favicon, a web page icon that appears next to the site address in the page title. On a paid plan, you can hide the SendPulse logo at the bottom of the site. Let's move on to the SEO tab. Here, you can add a site title and its description, and they'll be displayed for users in the search results. Also, you can indicate keywords that'll help people find your site via search engines. Additionally, you can add a preview image that'll be displayed when sharing a link to your site. In the Analytics tab, you can connect Google Analytics, Facebook Pixel, and other web analytics services. You can find detailed guides to connecting third-party analytics in our knowledge base.